x is 7.1, third sum. Determine the value of x plus y, the given matrix 2 by 2 matrix and also the 2 by 2 matrix. Now given that the matrix is 2x plus y, next one 4x, next one 5x minus 7, next one 4x. So if that is equal to into this one 7, 7y minus 13y, x plus 6. Okay. So equating the corresponding entries are both sides. So first of all, the first term A11 is equal to A11. So taking the first term, 2x plus y is that is equal to 7. Okay. Next terms A22. Next this is also A22. Next one 4x that is equal to x plus 6. Okay. So next to find the values of x. So 4x minus x that is equal to 6. This one 3x. Now 3x that is equal to 6. X is equal to 2. Okay. Now x is equal to 2. So substituting the value of this one. So substitute x is equal to 2, which implies the equation is 2x plus y that is equal to 7. Okay. So 2 into x value replaced by 2 plus 2. Y is equal to 7. This one 4 plus y that is equal to 7. Next to y is equal to 7 minus 4 is equal to 3. Now y is equal to 3. Okay. So therefore x that is equal to 2. Now y is equal to 3. So to find the value of find x plus y. So x plus y that is equal to 2 plus 3. That is equal to 5. So therefore x plus y that is equal to 5, we get the solution of the third sum. Okay.